गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू अनदर सीरीज ऑफ टू द पॉइंट। टुडेज टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज प्रीपेड पेमेंट इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स और पीपीआईस। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट सी व्हाई इज इट इन द न्यूज। रिसेंटली द आरबीआई दैट इज रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया परमिटेड बैंक्स एंड नॉन बैंक्स ऑथराइज्ड टू इशू प्रीपेड पेमेंट इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स और पीपीआईस can issue rupee denominated full KYC PPIs to foreign nationals and NRIs visiting India. Now let's discuss what are PPIs or prepaid payment instruments. PPIs are instruments that facilitate purchase of goods and services including financial services, remittance facilities etc. against the value stored on such instruments. They can be issued as smart cards, magnetic stripe cards, internet accounts, and any of the instruments used to access the prepaid amount. Now let's have a look at the types of PPIs. Closed system PPIs. They are issued by any entity for facilitating the purchase of goods and services from that entity only and do not permit cash withdrawal. The operation of such instruments doesn't require approval by the RBI. Semi-closed system PPIs. They are issued by banks and non-banks for purchase of goods and services at merchant locations which have a specific contract with the issuer to accept the PPIs as payment instruments. And open system PPIs. These PPIs are issued only by banks approved by RBI and are used at any merchant for purchase of goods and services. And cash withdrawal at ATMs or point of sale, that is POS terminals, or business correspondents or BCs are also allowed through such PPIs. Now it's time for the practice question. Consider the following statements regarding the prepaid payment instruments or PPIs. 1. PPIs are instruments that facilitate purchase of goods and services against the value stored on such instruments. 2. PPIs can be issued as smart cards, magnetic stripe cards, internet accounts, and any of the instruments used to access the prepaid amount. Which of the above given statement or statements is or are not correct? 1 only, 2 only, both 1 and 2, or neither 1 nor 2. Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.